Hello. Somebody's singing. I don't know what the hell's going on, but I'm going in. Going in.
They didn't have anywhere to sit? Wow, this is really fucking comforting. And then this is like a lesbian book club? What is this exactly? That's beautiful. I love that. No, this is your, you said that's your daughter?
Dude, I don't follow that shit. Come on.
Is that true?
Wow. This is kind of what New York City has become. That whoever hosts the show doesn't do any bits. They just do all crowd work. So I probably won't be airing this set, unfortunately. Because I will probably eat dick. Red Bar is doing all my New York City booking. They rep me. They rep my New York City Comedy Club bookings. I gotta be honest, loving not doing Vixen Joe anymore. I gotta go on stage, but I love not doing my podcast. It's so relaxing to not have to do a podcast twice a week.
Hey, look, there's more people watching on the internet than there are here.
Bombing is more funny. I won't acknowledge it. I'll pretend I'm not hot because she's doing all crowd work. And then they bring you on and you bomb for a little while. Let's go outside here for a second. I flipped that shitty comedy club. There's a bunch of Norwegian people in the front that spoke English as like their ninth language. I'm like raping N-word women. I can't mime. Never a good move. Only sometimes we do. Just staring like this. That's all you need when you do comedy in English. Yeah. If you don't speak English, I mean, I don't really know what to do here. Do you understand any of this? They're like, not much. Talk about all the prescription. What was that? I didn't catch what you wrote up there. It's fucking 20 milligrams of Celexa. Can't be in a bad mood. I'm just good mood all the time. It's weird. Never in a bad mood. Remember when you cried to Kumi because someone made fun of you? That never happened. Never cried to Kumi. I asked who somebody was. That's all I did. I never cried. I just said, who is this? He's like, who is this? Never heard of him. Who is this guy? That's all I did. Any other questions you got about that? That's all I did, is say, who is this guy?
Is this your first experience with Coco?
That was it.
No.
It's hilarious.
Are you monogamous?
Because
I know a lot of gay men
are monogamous. If you only knew how much money
exactly.
I made.
Exactly. Are you monogamous?
Yes. Actually, don't babysit my kids. School does that. They go to school. Yes, I do love not doing Vixen Joe. Don't miss it.
That's very exciting. And you're sure.
Don't miss it at all. Because you don't miss me. You don't even care. This guy's hilarious. They actually get stuff for the money they donate. I don't know if you know about that. They actually get stuff. That's what happens. I give them things for their money. a little bit chipped tooth right here. See that? As soon as I see anybody write the word red bar, I immediately think they're under the age of 18 and they live in Bulgaria. That's what I think. I don't think you're or that you're just him. You're probably just him. It's probably that guy. It's so funny. If you just say something mean, I just know that you're part of that and that you're 14 and you live in another country. Or you're him. Yeah, I gotta go, guys. Never been.